Sounds good.
No? Hang on. Alright guys, we're back in action. We're about to see a new world with new things. So, I'm going to show you a leveled up version of my world. Alright, let's get started. See, now I got villagers because this is a restaurant and they're working. They trade all a bunch of random stuff, and I even have a bank. And then I go behind here and I hand some money. Look at all these emeralds. You gotta admit, I got a lot. But that's not all. Look at my massive maze. Woo-hoo! Cool. It's awesome. And a roller coaster. You wanna do over the roller coaster? You do? Awesome! Redstone torch. And that did not just happen. See, look, it goes straight up. Whee! We're going on a roller coaster, yeah. This is awesome, huh? You guys like it? The next thing is the bottom. And that's it. And we got powdered snow. This thing, in case you guys remember this. Watch this. So like, see, that's what's gonna happen. And I got a few upgrades to the last time I built this place. As you can see, I got an enchanting room. I don't use it. Bunch of campfires, because who wants to be using smokers or furnaces? And the shower, watch this. So you guys remember Doors, the video game from Roblox, right? But watch this. And another campfire. And unfortunately, the jail is not complete yet. And this is my nether warts. A lot of nether wart. So, I'm trying to get more nether wart as possible. And then, we grab some sweet berries. And then, we throw in the cactus. This is on hard mode. On survival. It's not easy, none of it. See this button? Looks like an ordinary button, right? Oh! So you cannot be a coward once you enter the maze. You have to face your fears and enter the maze without being a coward. See, look. Wither skeletons. I'm gonna be walking around the whole time. And as you can see, I'm pretty sure I can outrun them. Like that. My guy is way over there. I'm trying to wait for them to walk away. Because I got closest and other hiding places. That way, this guy. You guys won't know where they are. I could literally get chased. You guys want to see me get chased? All right. Oh, they're chasing me. Nah. Oh, no, dead end. Wardrobe. I don't see you. Get out of here. Get. Yeah, get out of here. Shoot. Wardrobe again. Ow. Wardrobe. So we're back. You have to face your fears and you want to get to this movie. Alright! You cannot escape unless you have hope. No hope means death. Or leads to death. Wardrobe! Okay, I don't see it. It says find 6 books. It says find the books placed here in the 6 slots. Oh no! There's no button. That means I can just go to the exit. Is that a good thing or bad? Oh wait, the lever. Hey buddy, hold on. Oh, I just pushed him. Oh. Oh, he got me. I died. Okay, I'm just gonna hide in the dead end. He found me! Goat horn. I built all of this in creative mode, and it took a week or two to build all of it. Actually, it took a whole day to build it. Whoa! Ow! They seem to attack a lot. No! Open up! Wait. Whatever. No cheating. Gotta be brave, that means. What's up, buddy? Did you miss me? No more, Mr. Nice Guy. I'm on my way! Oh no! He's so mad at me! What's up, buddy? It's a big buddy. Can you go away? Please? Go away. Is it gone? Okay, he just left. He could be around the corner. So. Book. Wardrobe. I hear him. So mad. Oh, go. Oh, he got me. I died. So there's this new thing I built in and it's quite boring. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, and this whole pile leads to the void. No. Almost. So now, it's just gonna lead to the void, no matter where you are. Powdered snow, you can make lots of traps with this stuff. Either it leads to the void, like this. Oh no. Or I get frozen. Ignore that. Just ignore it. I'm pushing this. Okay, there we go. So we have this. We have it all almost set up. See, it looks like you're gonna fall. Dang, how long is this? I don't know. As long as it used to be. Okay, that's all of it. Even this whole pile leads to the void. Okay, as I was saying, listen to this. Okay, so I'm just gonna throw a lever because we're going super high, super extremely high. Oh no! See, it does that much damage. If you're not careful, you could die. See? This is hard. The ground below you is gonna break. So not. See? And that's all you have to do. This used to be a contraption, but now it's not. Jonathan, I think he's a hater, but he sucks. Okay? He sucks. He called this a giant rock. Like, how weird was that? And the angel said it's harmful to just drop villagers down from up there. They were just fine. I'm gonna prove it. Once I get up there and I'm just fine, then he's wrong. Very, very wrong. This is gonna take a while. Hang on. And powdered snow takes a while to break. Like that. See, I'm up here, and if I'm just fine, then basically they're just panicking and they fall to their death, or they're scared to death. See, I'm doing nothing. No hands. See, I'm just fine. I don't know what he's talking about. Looks a little weird guy. Oh! Well, that was a good trap. So that did not just happen, but how much damage does it do? Oh wow. Oh wow, it did okay amount. What should I cook? Let them cook. Do I have any kelp? Because I really like kelp. So much kelp. Kelpo! So I'm gonna make a new thing. Well, not a new thing, but watch this. Something like that. And we're gonna need blocks. Cause there we go. So this is my new thing that I built. It doesn't look new at all, but it will go in soon. Not, it's just a worthless piece of junk. Oh wow, already? Let's just dump this in with the rest of the kelp. And let's see. Okay, so that's all junk. Who needs all of it? So this is gonna be new for sure. I haven't built this forever in my whole entire of the game. I never built this. But if I'm not wrong, this should work. Where's the my card? Okay, if I'm not mistaken, this hopper will go mixing with these smokers. Alright. So if that happens, I can use wood as their fuel, and I can basically, I don't know, I'm just gonna go do anything. I'm gonna go do anything. So like something like this and like this and then I have 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Will this work? Well, yeah, it works as the fuel. Bamboo planks works as fuel, unfortunately. Okay, I'm gonna use more kelp. I don't know why I like to use kelp. Because it's the fastest food, I think that's why. So much kelp. I'm like, whoa, so much kelp. Let's just put all this meat in here. Because then I'm gonna use this. Oh, so much kelp. Mm. should work. Wait up. Hang on a second. This could work. Okay. Okay. Why not? We'll just put this here. Why not? Let's give it a try. Whoa, it's going really fast. Whoa, there it goes! It's actually sucking it in. No way. There's kelp on my menu tonight. There we go. It's moving. It's going like that. Whoa! It's cooking. It's all cooking. It's getting it all in there. And I know what's a good idea. You guys know what I'm doing? Let's see. See, look, it's all getting in there. Let's get more fuel. And there we go. We're cooking it in. Yay! We're cooking! Oh. Let me put it a little closer. Give me a sec. There we go. So now, it's gonna keep cooking. It's gonna keep cooking booking. Now we get more planks. Okay, go. See, this is the best way to make food. I'm surprised that so many YouTubers use it. I'm a YouTuber. In a way. Oh, I'm sorry. Need a little help here? Is it okay? So, see, look, just like that. That's all you need. That's all I need. The faster it cooks, the better. Blast furnaces. So now, I just take all the kelp that I have right now. If you need the kelp, just get more fuel. Are they all still cooking? They're all still cooking. Meantime, I'm gonna store all of this kelp. It's the best food I can find. I store all of the kelp in here for now. There's no kelp in here, so why not? We give it some work. See? They're all cooking up. Cook it all up. All by this machinery. All the kelp is for me. And if players join, it can be for them if they want. Store boy. There you go. More kelp. More kelpo. Let's take some planks in here. Let's give that a half. Give this a half. Why not? Bop. They're all cooking it. Let them cook. They're all making it possible to cook. Anyone can cook. Man, we got so much kelp. Store it away. Man, we got so much kelp. Alright, we'll go to one server, okay? One. And then we'll end the video. Alright. Don't worry one bit. We're going to the hive. Known to have hide and seek again. I know you're probably like Tyler. Hide and seek again? Why? Well, if you're thinking of that, it's because, why not? If that's what I choose, that's what I choose, you know? Life isn't that hard. You got choices to make, and you gotta decide carefully. Do you guys hope I'll be seeker or hider? I hope I'll be higher. Yay! Hiders kill. Seekers killed? Wow. Victories. 4. Games played. 15. Deaths? Wow! I'm really that bad? 12? Wow. I mean, it's shorter than anyone. You gotta ask me. I choose to be crafting table. You are a seeker. I'm a seeker. Blockbuster. Oh, already? So people can be quartz, crafting table, and other things. I got a decent team so far. spot you. So far, I got so many kills. But there's gotta be a player somewhere. What do I do with this? One remaining. All right, let's find him. Where can he be? Where are you? You want to play hide and seek? Yay! Hey, I was the one who deserves a trophy. I got the most kills. That doesn't count. My locker. Wow. Boosters, locker. I want to be melon. I chose a melon, so here I go. I'm just gonna follow